In its isolation, Gladius Prime was an ideal research location. Here, the Adeptus Mechanicus Magus Biologus analyzed one of the greatest threats to the Imperium. The Tyranids. The defeat of High Fleet Kraken at Fagundia showed that science could defeat the horrors. The colony, guard outpost, and space marine chapter were unwitting insurance. Defenses, in case the Tyranids ever escaped. When the day came, they weren't enough. Nothing was enough.